Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're gonna show you what's wrong with the machine when it gives you this error. In most cases it says miss or failed print head, then it says the print head appears to be missing, not detected, or incorrectly installed. So you can see, so now what I did, I've been trying, some people have some methods. I looked at YouTube, I could get some methods whereby you can come and wipe whatever you do, all that. It couldn't work for me. What I went and bought another machine. This is a HP, you can see this is a HP OfficeJet Pro 8610. But then what I bought another machine close to similar, but now the difference is one. That one is a 6 watt, this one is it's not a 610. It's you can see it's a 600. It's 600. So I took out the print head, I tested them, they use the same, okay, in this series of this machine. So I tested them, then they worked there. So that's what I'm recommending. So you can buy an old machine whereby it's cheaper, than you get the print head. That's what I did, because the print head themselves, they are very expensive. So these are the ones I got from the new machine, which I got, right? That's simple. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take out this. You can see they're gonna come. Okay, they are here. So once they are here, what are we gonna do? I wanna put on my flashlight so that you can see. So now what I'm gonna do, you go here. You can see this? You take it out. So take it out, you can take out the entire compartment. Give me, here's the old one. So once this, the story of that, we can see it later. But now, what are we gonna do? We're gonna put the old ones here, the one from a different machine, right? That's what I'm saying, you don't have to stress yourself much. If you can buy an old machine, it could be worth it more than buying the print heads, because they're expensive. But there's a way, some ways whereby people on YouTube, they have ways of fixing that, of which I don't want you to spend your time with. So okay, put in that. I'm gonna get another one. I'm gonna put on that, this one also. Okay, I'm done. So don't forget to lock this. Put in that. Once you lock, it's fine. Then we close. Once we close, you can see the print head goes. I'm gonna just say okay. Okay, okay. So you can hear the machines pumping in some some ink. After the machine has done that, you can print your color. So now I'm gonna make a copy in color. No, just this ink, the warning that these inks are low, but there's no problem with that. can see, I got a very, very good copy here. So that's it, guys. So your print heads are bad, but there are ways whereby you can buy, not buy them, but me, I've seen to the easier way is to get new ones, or you get an old machine, you buy that, you know. They are, I got a gentleman who was going to Australia now, sold his house, sold his everything. He also donated to me this what they call this net gear. We call it what, Wi-Fi extender, something like that, or a router, stuff like that. You can also make it a switch. So he's going to Australia. He gave it to me and sold me the machine. To buy the print heads, it could cost me twice than the money he sold me the machine to. You can find good people like him. So then you buy your machine, another machine, you swap those, then your machine, it will be working, right? So since this is for a client, I didn't want to swap the, I would have given him or her the machine, other machine, but that one, you can see that the model is this one is newer than that, and also the client wouldn't like that, maybe for any reason, you never know. But anyway, that's what I've done. So all I'm gonna do, I'm gonna swap also other colors. We just try to see other colors. Even these are empty, super empty, super empty. Oh, one has something. Okay, yeah, one has something. Okay, I'm gonna take this out. Okay, this one was almost empty. I'm gonna just put it in here. Okay, and what else? Let me hear this. Let me hear this. Oh no, this is, there is a lot of this here. You see, imagine gaming even the when cartridges which are still even fine. You gave me also spare cartridges, you gave me. So that's it. So I didn't know to change or exchange anything. Oh no. See, I'm gonna say cover. Cover is not closed nicely. Yeah, I can do whatever I want. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next video.